From the YouTube Dojo, this is Wicked Up, this is Ellie Mueller, and now a man who is a lot smarter than Austin Mahone, and who also gets a little bit triggered over the slightest change in his temperature in his home, Ellie Cuddy Mueller. Welcome to Wicked Up Update. I'm Ellie Cuddy Mueller. What's up, my grasshoppers? Alright, here we go. Chinese California winners are spiral worlds with the fan edits and things like that. The Golden Fighter with his fan edits. You know, my goodness gracious. We also have Alex K with the one thing that he's really, really good at, animation. And guy loves animating. And I'm serious. He loves anime. The guy loves to animate. He even made the intro for this show. Actually, the segment for this show. Whatever. Hulk, I have the ability to bring the Incredible Hulk together with Roblox and things like that. I don't know if it's still around, but okay. And Bethany Meyer with her gameplays. She is incredible. She is incredible. Now, and she's also a really good singer, so... There you go. How's that for a bonus, huh? Anyway, tonight's topic... Austin Mahone! That's right, Austin Mahone. The man who thinks that he is the new Elvis. Yeah. He's totally wrong. He recently shaved his head. That's right, Austin Mahone shaved his head. I mean, why would he do that? I mean, now Elvis fans are so upset about that, and they are getting ready to trash his music. Well, let me say one thing. Good move. Good move on you folks for trashing his music. I mean, his music is already bad anyway, you know? And Austin is a fan of R&B, a.k.a. rhythm and blues. Well, that's a no-brainer. Now, he loves it because it has soul. Really, Austin, a lot of people love that music because of that fact. I mean, come on.
Okay, it's gonna be a no-brainer. If you have no brain, yo boy is back, people. Yo boy, what's going on?
Yeah, we're talking about Austin Mahone.
Austin Mahone.
The guy who shaved his head.
Good show. Charlie, good show.
Yeah. It's not that hard to love music, but love
Austin. Wait. You're not kidding?
I'm not kidding.
No.
We're going to talk about that in the talking time segment. Right now, though, it's time for the top 8 list. Hit me, Scotty! Alright, Don, it's been a while since you did one of these.
Hey, bro! Started top 8 with Jackie Osmo. Hold on. What? Speaking of what? Number 8, what? Number 7, really?
Number 6, come on!
No, those first two, those were in a joke. I'm serious, what, really? Number 4.
Number 5.
5, this is getting old. Number 4, please send help. Yes, send help to my location.
Number 3, eat up.
End this. Yes, end me. Big cat, no. We're going to use you, bro. Number 1, please. Please end this. I'm done.
We'll be back. We got these commercials that tonight. Tomorrow night. Yes.
Hey, son. Does your face hurt? Well, it's killing me.
Aboard the Nick at Night Special.
Non-stop to TV Land.
It's like going on an all-night vacation. Good TV for the TV generation.
Nick at Night. You've been stranded high and dry, waiting weeks, maybe months for your carpeting to be delivered? Well, that'll never happen with Empire. We deliver in 3 to 4 days. We can do it in 3 to 4 days because we stock most of it ourselves. We promise brand name carpeting. We promise a free Bissell rug shampooer with 2 rooms. With credit terms, we promise no installment payment for 60 days. Plus, the best promise of all, prices that are down to earth.
588-2300.
Call us.
Sweltering in here. It's a little, it's unseasonably warm here tonight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I know exactly what we're...
Oh my god. It's talking time!
Hit the intro!
Let's talk about it.
Talking time, talking time, English, Spanish, even French. Talking time, talking time. You only care for that.
Oh no, people, I'm old fashioned. This time for good old fashioned time.
Hey, doctor, even French, even French.
Look at that beautiful hair.
Yep. A couple weeks ago, he revealed his new hair. So it was basically just him out on the town in Los Angeles, right? Austin, who had been walking Nicole for a long time, has trimmed his hair shorter before. This time, this is the first time in years that he just completely cut it off. They cut it all off. One fan wrote on Twitter, RIP Austin Mahone's curls. You know, we could also say RIP to Austin Mahone's chances of actually gaining any more Mahomies.
He looks so weird.
Yep.
I can't even look at him. You know when you have a friend that has a shit ton of hair, right?
Right.
And then when that friend cuts his hair like a little bit taller than freaking mine, like he had hair like this, right?
Right.
Big puffy ass hair. Now it's like this. Isn't that shit weird?
Right.
That's so strange. Like, I mean, I get it. You are a human being. You can. But Jesus Christ, that is so strange.
Yeah. Now, recently, the same guy we're talking about, you know, said that he loves R&B. You know, he went to answer the question about how he got into it and who are his major influences. You know, he says his main influences would be George Strait. You know, he's done R&B, but he's mainly country. Then he said he grew up in Texas, so he's always been his favorite artist since day one. You know, he grew up in Texas, blah, 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 right? He also loves T-Pain and Usher. Wait a minute. T-Pain's more of a hip-hop kind of guy, isn't he? With an all-tune,
Wait.
Yeah, you remember T-Pain? Yeah, probably. But anyway, he said he likes R&B because it's got soul. Now, yeah, but you know how R&B takes that same kind of soul and takes it to a whole nother level?
You should
Yeah. I mean, how can you not love R&B legends like Aretha Franklin, The Temptations, with David Ruffin and Eddie Kendricks and Paul Williams, all those Williams and Melvins, right? Come on. Now, listen to this, alright? He said that he loves playing the guitar. He said it's very country. And he said he'll take any chance to do a small acoustic set.
Right.
You know, with all his songs. Now, he said this.
Wait, so he wants to
redo
that? What?
Apparently, he wants to do what MTV used to do when just do an unplugged concert. Which is pretty weird, considering the fact that MTV hasn't done that in 9 years.
Alright.
You know? And on top of that, guess what else happened? Now, his upcoming album is going to be, his own music, but it's going to have a different genre. You know, it's going to have a lot of R&B, disco, house, and funk influence. Well, I got one thing to say to you, Austin. Try not to rip off any of, try not to rip off the lyrics, okay?
Just, I don't know. Me look. R&B. What is R&B?
Rhythm and blues.
It's basically, you sing what you feel. You feel some, you sing about it.
Right.
Well, that's what it's same as country. Except country is like, now, all music is the same except the beats are just different.
Right.
That's all it is. So, yeah. Do whatever the hell you want, B.
Right.
Do what you want. You know what? I support you. As long as you're singing from the heart and not to get that next paycheck, I am with you 100%. You get the hoo hair, boo hair, clue here.
Alright. Of course, you do look weird with the new hairdo, though.
Like, Jesus Christ, I cannot look at you. Like, I have a friend, right?
Huh?
Now, to make sure nobody knows his name, I shall call him Venezuela. So, Venezuela had, had shit to the hair. And he kind of cut it off. He looks so weird, B. I can't look at him anymore. He looks so freaking weird. Like, who are these people? Who are you? Are you English? Spanish? Or even French? Is it fucking time? No, fucking time's over. It's ended time. End of time. We're gonna end it.
And, folks, I really appreciate you both for watching, tonight's show and last night's show, including the apology portion of it, in which I apologize for my behavior and things like that, with the thumbnails and things like that. Now, I really appreciate it. I really do. Alright, that's the show for tonight. See you tomorrow. Let's do Outskies. Bye-bye.